Visiting the U.S. Embassy in Mexico. But first, a warning for parents. If your little ones are with you, you may want to get them into another room. This threat is cartel related and it extends to others. You're about to see a videotaped confession obtained by Channel 5's Valerie Gonzalez.
Tamaulipas, Colima, Guerrero, Michoacán, and Sinaloa. You should not travel to these states. That's a message reissued earlier this month by the U.S. Department of State. Crime, violent crime, is the main reason they advise U.S. citizens to stay away. A similar warning was issued unofficially in a video shared with us by a confidential source. A man, bound and apparently tortured, is interviewed by another man. This is believed to be in Guadalajara. The bound man says he's a sicario or hitman for the Cartel Jalisco Nueva Generación. He says he's killed over 100 people.
Before you hear more, we believe the man conducting the interview is part of another faction fighting the hitman's cartel.
De levantar a todos los centroamericanos que lo encontremos, secuestrarlo. Ya sea mujer, niño, hombre, niña, lo que sea, se levanta, se secuestra.
To give us an idea of who the Cartel Jalisco Nueva Generación is, we reached out to Art Fontes, a former FBI agent and security expert.
They're a very powerful cartel, and they've overtaken the Cartel de Sinaloa. Now with the arrest of Chapo, and the Sinaloa has been weakened. The Cartel de Jalisco has superseded the Zetas and the Gulf Cartel.
This is a cartel about 8 years old. It fractured, and there's now infighting.
The cartel has also been splintered with another person by the alias of El Cholo, Carlos Enrique Sanchez Martinez. He's fighting with the Cartel de Jalisco.
The faction under El Cholo's control is suspected of taking this video. Drug and human smuggling is a primary source of revenue for this kind of organized crime. Take what you will from it. But Fontes advises travelers to proceed with caution, even for short-term trips.
Right now, you know, people, you know, going out at night, you know, partying late at night, those are the people that are going to be the most, you know, vulnerable.
These advisories come as caravans head across Mexico and into the U.S., and as many here start packing to go to Mexico for the holidays. Valerie Gonzalez, Channel 5 News at 10, Huesico.